Hello. My name is Mike Helms. I will be helping you program your new Midland WR120EZ model weather radio. First, you will want to make sure you put in the batteries. This model weather radio requires 3 AA batteries. The batteries go in the back with the sliding panel. This radio can also be plugged into the wall with the power cord. The power cord goes in the jack labeled power on the top of the radio. Remember, it is important to keep batteries in the radio, even if the radio is plugged in. During severe weather, the power can go out, and without fresh batteries in the radio, you will not get your warnings. The radio does not have a power button. It's always on, as long as it has power. To make sure your radio is on and has power, check to make sure the display screen is not blank. Now that your radio has power, you can begin programming it. The first thing you want to do is make sure your radio is set to receive warning alerts. To do this, you will want to find the switch on the right side that says Weather Radio. Make sure this is set to on. Now you will need to program the radio for your appropriate radio transmitter. You will need to know the radio frequency for your area, as well as the county location of residence. Once you have your county location and transmitter frequency information, you are ready to program the radio. This will be done in two parts. First, press the menu button, and then press the up or down arrow until the display says Set Channel. Then press Select. This display will show a frequency in megahertz. Using the up and down arrow buttons, adjust the frequency up or down to match the frequency for your county's transmitter. When finished, press Select and then Menu. The display should show Saving and will save the frequency into the radio's memory. Next, we will program your radio's county location. The location is important because it tells the radio which warnings to alert you for. The location will consist of the state and county name. You can program multiple counties into your radio, if you would like, or just one. There are three options for this model radio: single, multiple, or any. If you choose single, you will enter only one county. If you choose multiple, you can program as many as 25 different counties into your radio. If you choose any, the radio will alert you for all warnings that come across your radio transmitter. We will show you how to program a single county into the radio. First, press Menu. Then use the up or down arrows until the display says Set Location. Then press Select. The display should say Single. Then press Select again. The next display will say 01. Press Select again. Using the up and down arrows, enter the state your county is in. For example, Tennessee. Then scroll to the county you wish to select, for example, Davidson. Then press Select again, and then Menu. Once this is done, your radio will be programmed to receive all warnings for your county on the correct transmitter. If you would like to program multiple counties, follow the steps again, but make sure to select Multiple after the Set Location screen. The radio will allow you to enter up to 25 counties. To do this, simply use the up or down arrows when the display says 01 until it says 02 or any other position. Then follow the steps as before to program your additional counties. If you would like to receive any and all warning information that occur on your transmitter, select Any at the Set Location menu. Now your radio is programmed and ready to go. Make sure to keep the batteries fresh and keep it plugged in. Be sure to take appropriate action if you receive an alert. For example, if you receive a tornado warning, take immediate shelter.